The barrier is complete, Teras.
Are you certain about this, my lady? The crystals show that Terra Rosalinda walks with the enemy.
Rosalinda, you say? Finally, an opportunity to be rid of her for good. Cut her down with the rest of those vermin.
I wasn't asking you. What do you suggest, Teras?
I have no cause to disagree. Any who aid the rebels must pay with their lives. My sister is no exception to that. Slay her, if you must.
As you command.
Need I remind you who reigns over this land, Lord Gailey? You are to advise on military strategy, nothing more.
I understand, my lady.
Then prove it.
Damned witch. My house was the most decorated in all of Cornia, and she has the gall to treat me like a common peasant.
Must be preserved.
Got the sting of a scorpion. Just say the word.
This'll be fun. What are you thinking next?
If I have to.
I make for battle. How may I assist? I make haste.
Your orders? Very well.
I await further orders.
Face your demise!
Nobody's dying here. Just say the word.
They will know what hit them. Sure thing. You got it!
I am your humble servant. As you wish.
If you want me, then have me!
By the ring's power!
You can do it!
Never in doubt. I rise to any challenge. Allow me.
Get moving!
Ready.
How may I assist?
This isn't gonna end well. Just leave it to Lex.
We may need this. Your orders? Very well.
Steel your resolve. I'll not show mercy. I stand triumphant. I've no fear of death. I make haste.
I'm up.
Nobody's dying here.
Witness trueship, I'll not let Clive outdo me. As what are your orders, my prince?
Face your demise! Chaos shall never reign again. Allow me a brisk flight.
Steel your resolve.
Have I always held such potential?
I shall wager my very life forward.
Come then! A great boon for the liberation.
'Tis claimed for the liberation.
Ready. Yes, sir.
It's impolite to take what's not yours. I've done
your will shall be done. At once.
If you want me, then have me. To the next.
Your orders? It shall be done.
One for the good guys.
Come then.
Do you realize who you defy? I shall teach you the lunacy of your ways.
I have no fear of death. I shall wager my very life. As you wish.
If you want me, then have me!
I'm up. On it.
A futile endeavor. Do you realize who you defy? A futile endeavor. What are your orders, my prince?
Face your demise! It was never in doubt. I rise to any challenge. Very well.
If I have to.
Let me at him. Need something? Heading over.
Do you realize who you defy?
Yes, sir.
If you want me, then have me. My wyvern and I soar as one. I can fly no further. Allow me. I rise to any challenge.
I shall teach you the lunacy of your ways.
Higher still.
Vanquished.
Just say the word.
No surprise there. Yeah? There in a second.
I await further orders.
What's up next?
I'll try. Go on. Let's take what's ours. I'll make it quick. See ya. Go on. Sure.
All done.
Yeah? Sure, sure.
They made it too easy. Hope you've made your peace.
The pride of House Mate?
I'll not let this go to waste.
I'm up. Heath needs something?
You don't stand a chance.
Allow me a brisk flight. This land belongs to us. I rise to any challenge. It shall be done.
Your order, sir.
Your will shall be done. As decreed.
I'm ready to hit something. Ready.
I'm in your debt.
How may I assist?
This won't be fun.
Better get out of here before things...
A futile endeavor. A lacking bout, frankly. What are your orders, my prince? Do you realize who you defy?
Make haste.
I shall teach you the lunacy of your ways.
The fruits of diligence are sweet.
It shouldn't come as a surprise.
Would you look at that?
A futile endeavor.
Another step on the path of progress.
You don't stand a chance.
Better and better.
Yeah? Sure, sure. You got more for me?
I'm up. On it.
Face your demise.
I'll not let Clive outdo me.
Wasn't even a challenge.
What are your orders, my prince? I depart, your will shall be done.
I am your humble servant. Forward, your orders, sir.
Come then! To the next!
I'm up! Heading over.
I withdraw for the moment.
Our spirits are high.
Nobody's dying here.
Witness true chivalry. I'll not let Clive outdo me. At once. Do you realize who you defy? I require a rest.
Ready. Sure thing. Sorry.
Take heart in our
just
prospects.
If I have to.
They will know what hit them.
Nobody's dying here.
I make for battle. As you wish.
Yeah? Easy.
Allow me. A brisk flight. Face your demise! Your orders? Then have me! Come then! If you want me, then have me!
I would appreciate a rest.
I rise to any challenge.
A futile endeavor.
It shames me to admit it, but I can ride no further.
All done.
I am your humble servant.
I'm up.
How may I assist? I'll not show mercy.
Yeah? Heading over.
I am your humble servant. How may I assist? I am your humble servant.
Show me what you got!
I shall teach you the lunacy of your ways.
I require a rest.
Success.
You don't stand a chance.
I move forward in the light of the divine.
Need something? Easy. Gotcha.
Yes, sir.
Allow me. Very well.
Shall I?
I'm even better than Clive now.
Such is war.
Face your demise. If you want me, then have me! It was never in doubt. Your orders? A brisk flight. A great boon for the liberation.
barrier has fallen.
What? I see your useless soldiers are ever eager to drag my reputation through the muck.
This is no time to be casting stones, Lord Gailey. You've sat idle in safety while the battle has raged outside. Deal with them yourself, if it's such a blow to your esteem.
You dare think me a man of empty words? Very well then. I'll show just how sharp my spear can sting. But I'd like a demonstration of the wise and great seer's might in return.
So be it. I don't share your aversion to combat.
Good.
Realize who you defy. It shames me to admit it, but I can ride no further. What are your orders, my prince?
You got more for me?
On it!
Allow me. Very well.
I shall teach you the lunacy of your way.
I require a rest.
Your will shall be done.
Time is with us. Should we only keep our focus?
I'll not show mercy. I stand triumphant. Your order, sir. Steel your resolve.
Keep getting sharper.
Your orders? A brisk flight.
Need something? Sure, sure.
Sure thing. You got it.
A fool's gambit.
I am your humble servant.
Soothing.
I don't know about this. Getting stronger by the day.
Come then. Chaos shall never reign again.
It's not looking great.
Lex.
If you want me, then have me.
The magical energies of Ervelda surge forth. Now then, Lord Gailey, Let us witness this spear you so often boast of.
Spare me the orders, witch. These rebel scum shall perish in my wake.
Lay down your arms and release the Turtanos, or we shall make you do so by force.
Damned forest rats are more useless than I thought. But I'm no impotent elf, boy. I'll skewer you where you stand.
Focus your mind. Enjoy this.
Murder them!
Don't move. I'll heal you. I'll heal you.
I need more sense.
You'll be okay.
Sir. How may I assist?
Never yield.
All for the sake of my healing.
One of the many benefits of old age.
Reason rules the day.
Is she restored?
I believe so, yes.
I'm sorry, Altalinda. I never wanted to hurt you.
So, Baltro's spell can be broken, hmm?
Who goes there? Show yourself!
I'm right here, boy.
What is the meaning of this?
Master!
Yana, it's been years.
On your guard, Elaine. I learned everything I know from this woman. The sorceress Alcina.
The very person who helped Zenoira conquer our lands.
So it was you.
Oh, poor little Elaine. You've come to resemble him so dearly.
It's you in there, isn't it? The real you. Not one of Zenoira's puppets.
Which means it was you controlling Eltalinda.
You misunderstand, child. Our magic does not simply make marionettes of its victims.
Then what does it do? My sister would never have conspired with Zenoira by her own free will.
And why should I answer that exactly?
We'll make you answer.
Sheltering myself in the girl's body took more than its fair share of magic. It seems this is where I make my exit. Farewell for now. But don't worry, Elaine. We'll meet again soon enough.
You have my utmost gratitude, Prince. And my humble apologies as well.
I have to thank you too, Elaine. I'd never have seen Eltalinda again if not for your help.
I'm just happy to see you both reunited. As for that apology, you needn't blame yourself for what happened. Alcina's magics made you an unwilling captive. There lies no fault in that.
Your kindness knows no bounds. And it heartens me to see you safe and sound, Eunisa.
I owe my health to Elaine here just as much as you do. All because of a revelation he had that told him to come find you.
Me?
Indeed. At the urging of a self-named great sage within a sanctuary in Cornia. He claimed that in order to defeat Galerius, I must meet with the Turdanos of Elheim and unbind the Ring of the Unicorn. If you know anything about how such a feat may be accomplished, I beg you, tell me.
I understand now what you're after. But I fear I lack the knowledge you seek. Though I have laid eyes on some old texts that spoke of your ring.
And where can I find such texts?
In the Nasthirion, the Tower of Thorns, in your language. It houses an archive only I may enter. Within which lie histories that predate the founding of our nation, as well as records of arcane rituals and magics. I can recall a treatise regarding the unicorn being mentioned in one such record.
The spire stands to the west of this castle, and is a site most sacred to dark elves like me. But unfortunately, it now rests in Zenoiran hands.
Then we make for it at once, and reclaim it for the good of Elheim. Provided we're able to do so, would you be willing to grant me access to those texts you mentioned?
But of course, Prince. I will aid you however I'm able.
Apologies for the interruption, but the sun has nearly made its nest over the horizon. I bid you stay the night. I'll ready your beds.
Much appreciated. We'll do just that.
Lord Gailey, you're hurt. Allow me to...
Silence! Flesh heals, but my reputation never will. Though I'm not entirely out of options yet. Just wait, you miserable forest rats. It's time you learn what happens to those who cross me.
Greetings, human. Let me know what strikes your fancy. A pleasure. A pleasure. A pleasure. May the speed.
May fortune bring what you seek, Amon. A fine choice. A fine choice. A fine choice. Do visit again.
I'll spare no effort.
I've much room to improve.
My wyvern and I soar as one.
Mustn't grow complacent.
A little closer to my former strength.
should be fun.